This is Oliver, a performing ape advertised as the missing link between man and monkey, dubbed the Humanzee. Despite being classified as a chimpanzee, Oliver possessed unusual primate traits such as a flatter face and a bipedal walking preference. Allegedly, he also preferred human females as opposed to female chimpanzees. Keyword allegedly. Anyways, do you guys think he looks part human?